Usually for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time around.
Hawthorne, where'd you put my data pad? It has the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brakazon strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past this security door.
How the fuck did you die?
I think they were waiting for us this time.
Sometimes the best way to spring a trap is to spring the trap.
Alternatively, they'll be there when it's ready.
We'll have to try that next time.
Show reinforcements coming.
Well, that last harvester exposed an active fuel cell. Maybe we can use it.
Attaboy.
What's that hissing noise?
That's me. I must have... Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Not me.
It's us. He's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice.
Sound systems aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
The ship is still here.
Zond moved in after you put Thumos down. Surprised he hasn't painted the place short.
How the fuck is this fucker dying, bro?
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Inside the ship again. Zond can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
No sign of Zahn. But that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
You've all made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Now that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator. Got him cornered in an airfield. Hey.
too hard.
Forces are lashing out from the Cosmodrome, led by a disgraced wizard named Yamota.
Disgraced?
She narrowly escaped a previous Vanguard operation with her life. Now the Brood questions her strength.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
That desperation makes her dangerous, but also reckless. Eliminate her before she regains her footing.
Lots of movement ahead. Be ready for anything.
No, what in the fuck? You fuck, ah. What in the fuck is this? Where'd all these fuckers come from? What in the fuck? Ain't no fucking way, bro. Fucking end my life. How in the fuck did I die that fast? Freaking inbred piece of shit.
raiding party ahead. You seem thrilled about the Nabota's presence.
I don't appreciate you.
Dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead. I don't like this. It feels like a trap.
Then spoil their plans.
God, bro.
We're close now. She won't escape this time.
Retreat isn't an option for her anymore. Not with the Brood doubting her. Expect the worst, Guardian. Nabota has no choice but to defeat you.
Energy signature. That's her. That's Nabota.
Thank you.
fucking happen.
Operation Stormcoat is ready for action. Scouts have reported a sudden change in Taken behavior in the EDZ.
Quiet. They are collaborating. Moving together with purpose, like a proper marching unit.
I want to know if this has to do with the Taken activity Ikora has reported on the Moon Io.
Bad news if the Taken crown a new king. We'll have a look around.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Light return the soil and water readings to normal.
Let's hope there aren't lasting effects. Take them out, please.
Progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt us, Guardian, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
This place is old. good thing you can't get tetanus.
This facility provided water for many generations. If for nothing else but principle, I'm glad you're reclaiming it.
So stupid.
This looks much worse than I was imagining.
Is someone that far ahead, bro?